we always knew someone was going to start a company. The way it kind of started was at an automotive competition at UPenn.
I joined the team as a freshman. I found a cohort of engineering friends.
We worked hundreds of hours together on those cars.
And that's when I first met my co-founder here at Wazer and our two founding employees.
You learn how to work together really well.
We spent a lot of late nights in the shop. But when it came to cutting sheet metal, we didn't have a tool because water jets were really big and cost hundreds of thousands of dollars. And so for my senior design project, I led a team of five students and we said, hey, let's build a small water jet. And so that's when we built the original prototype back in 2012. Wazer is the first desktop water jet cutter for making precise parts in any material. We sell to SpaceX and Tesla, aerospace and automotive, robotics, but then glass artists, jewelers, it's for every shop.
We always knew some